अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल. लाइक आफ्टर सो मेनी मंथ्स, बट आई एम एक्साइटेड. दिस वॉज द होल एंटायर मंथ वॉज रमदान एंड वी ऑल एन्जॉयड, वी ऑल डिड ऑल काइंड ऑफ यू नो व्हाट वी से इबादत एंड वी फास्टेड एंड वी फीस्टेड सो मेनी थिंग्स टुगेदर. बट नाउ सिंस इट्स अ टाइम फॉर ईद उल फितर, सो आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट शेयर माई Eid outfits with you guys that I like, because this time I don't think so we will have a normal Eid like last time. Also we had lockdown, partial lockdown, so this time also we have lockdown, and moreover iman manu mori ase and all that, and this corona and this covid situation and everything. So but it's not fair to not celebrate Eid at least within your household. So I did order few dresses, not few dresses actually, I ordered one dress only, and my sister ordered another dress, and this is one outfit which I stitched myself. I mean, I did not stitch it myself. I bought the fabrics from Fancy Bazaar and then mix and matched, and then the tailor stitched it. So I have three outfits for my Eid, two outfits for myself and one outfit for my sister. So I will show you how we will wear it or how it comes. It's a small share actually, I'm just sharing it with you guys so that you guys can get a small idea of how to wear your dresses. And both the three dresses I have, those all the three dresses are sharara, because it's Eid and it gives a bit of Eid vibe when you wear flowy shararas and all. So it's in that way, and hope everyone is safe in your wherever you are. And like, situation is so bad, I did not had the courage to take my phone and do the videos, but then I thought, why not, like, to lighten up the mood, let's do a small video on like outfits and on outfits. And I only took three outfits, so hope you enjoy those outfits. So let's get started with my outfits. And my first outfit, here it goes. Hi guys, this is a beautiful gray outfit that I have. It's a suit with sharara pants, and it looks so gorgeous, and the work is also so beautiful. You can see the work, and here the pant that is sharara, and it's so flowy, and it looks really gorgeous when you wear it. I wore this dress, and I wore the dupatta as a hijab, because it's Eid after all, and you should look beautiful wearing hijab. And the dress is so flowy and the work is so beautiful. And I got this dress from Zara Collection, which is an Instagram page. She really has good she has really got beautiful collection, and the dress was actually too big for me, so I had to pin it down from the back side. Now this is my next outfit. This is my sister's outfit, which I will wear and show you guys. It's a beautiful mehndi color. This is also a sharara, and this one also she bought from Zara Collection. That's an Instagram page, and it also has the sharara pants, which is very flowy, and the work is really beautiful. And this outfit looks so beautiful, and the color is mehndi green, and it's really beautiful. And I again wore it wore the dupatta as a hijab because it's Eid after all, and it's my sister's outfit, and I know she will look fabulous in it. Even I look fabulous, and I'm a bit jealous, but yes, it's really beautiful dress, and the work is so beautiful, and it gives a beautiful gorgeous look. This is my third and last outfit. This is also sharara dress, which I bought from Fancy Bazaar. I bought the fabric from Mayur, which is in Bau Bazaar. I bought the fabric, and then I gave it to tailor, and he stitched it, and it's such a beautiful look at the embroidery. And it's a silk kind of material. The fabric is kind of silk, I don't know exactly what material it's called, but it's gorgeous.
this is my third outfit, and I'm so happy by the outcome, the way it was stitched. And I bought this fabric of and mixed match the color, and asked the tailor to make a sharara dress, and the dress really came out so beautiful and elegant. I love the dress, and it's totally, it gives a Eid vibe, and I love how beautiful the dress and the color came out. And you can always play with colors, and I love making I love stitching dresses of my own by mix and matching the colors of the fabric. And I gave bell sleeves, and it really came out beautiful.
Hope you guys enjoyed all the outfits, and I really enjoyed wearing them and showing them in front of you guys, because from last few months there was nothing that attracted me or nothing that gave me happiness, and I was so sad. And yes, when we entered Ramadan, it was all beautiful, because the entire month is so beautiful. We are so blessed. The entire month is a month of blessing, and we did a lot of ibadat. We did pray for everyone, each and every one, to be safe. And I really pray from my heart that you guys are safe, and even you guys, please do pray for me and my family, and have a beautiful Eid, which is coming on 14th, I guess, 14th of May, I think. It will be Eid al-Fitr, so let's enjoy it. We're staying inside our house, taking all the precautions, and enjoying with our own family. So please do watch my videos and subscribe them, and thank you. Bye.